On February 27, 1897, opera singer Marian Anderson was born.
In his hands, he's got the big round world. In his hands, he's got the world.
She was the greatest singer of her day.
He's got the whole world in his hands.
But Marian Anderson's voice was much more than a brilliant instrument. It became a powerful voice for equality. Washington, Easter Sunday, 1939. She wanted to rent Constitution Hall for a concert, but the Daughters of the American Revolution refused. So Eleanor Roosevelt arranged the Lincoln Memorial. 75,000 came. Denied admission to a Philadelphia music school because of her color, she became the first black artist to sing a major role with New York's Metropolitan Opera. She sang at John F. Kennedy's inauguration. And she was honored by the presidents who followed him. Marian Anderson's real goal in life was to make music, and with her music, she also made a difference.